my God, we're already talking. And the cameras are on. Let's do this, Meli'sa Morgan. For the last three decades, our next guest has been bringing audiences to their feet with her classic club anthems and soul-stirring ballads.
That's right. You'll know her from hits like Fool's Paradise, Do You Still Love Me, and Do Me, Baby. Mm. Oh, that's my jam right there. And today, she's here to sing and tell us about her upcoming album. Meli'sa Morgan, welcome to us.
Meli'sa Morgan. Okay, so clearly we are very excited to have you here.
Thank you so much. Yes. Y'all are pretty people.
Thank you.
I was asking her about her secret to this fountain of youth she's
discovered. Aruba and I'm engaged.
Oh, congratulations.
To Sebastian, he's over there somewhere.
All right, Sebastian, good job.
He keeps me very happy, yes.
I see, girl. Sebastian, put it in a bottle. We missed you.
Thank
15
you.
Years since your last album?
Yeah, yeah.
Why are you teasing us like this? Come on, Meli'sa.
Because I can't do it unless it's right. Okay. If it ain't right, you know, because I have such a legendary history that if it's not right, you know, I can't do it, you know. So I only come out when it's like, that's the hit. So we've got something coming out in July. I'm very excited, you know, and I'm happy.
You're ready to come back to
us. Yes, I am. I'm very ready.
But it's been 15 years since another album has been out. But you've been busy. You haven't stopped working. What have you been up to besides getting engaged?
Oh my God, yes. I'm on tour all the time. I've got a tour coming up in the UK at Wembley Arena with Patti LaBelle.
All right.
The Whispers, myself, and Loose Ends. Oh my God. And that's November 15th. I'm doing the whole Patti LaBelle UK tour.
Wow.
Yes, I'm opening for Kim in July in Atlanta at the Wolf Creek Park. So I'm always working.
Yes. Oh, that's a good thing. Do you still get a thrill out of being on stage? Does it still excite you?
Yes, it does. Yeah. It gives me butterflies, you know. But I have to get the outfits right. See, I need something like that.
Did you see these shoes? You got it right.
Yes.
Yeah, even I noticed the shoes.
Just
now.
Bling, bling, bling. Yes. I was telling her, I love it.
We can trade.
Right. We can.
Yes. Those are fabulous. There's no place
Thank
like home
you.
In those shoes.
Right.
Click.
There you go. Well, you know what? That was so funny. You have to take us back to the height of your career. You were always on Soul Train.
Yes.
Your music was always in the club, on the radio. What was that like for you?
You know what? I was going through the motions. I didn't even know that I was successful. You know, I tell I opened up for Billy Ocean, and we played Radio City, and I didn't even know Fool's Paradise was a hit. And my girlfriend was like, you got to do this Fool's Paradise. I was like, that's not a hit. That's an album cut. She says, girl, you don't understand. Do Me, Baby. Do You Still Love Me? Love Change. Just fools, right? They're all hits, girl. I didn't even know. That's how busy I was.
Really?
Okay, so then where were you the first time you heard one of your songs on the radio, and what was your reaction like?
Yes, take us back to that moment.
I was sleeping. I was in Queens, and I was sleeping, and we had Vaughn Harper on the air, and he said, you know, this song, this young lady, you know, Meli'sa Morgan, Do Me, Baby, and I'm sleeping. I'm going, Mommy, wake up! So I woke him up like 3 o'clock in the morning.
Aww.
You know, we heard it. Yeah.
Oh, so is that moment when everybody's just dancing around the house?
Yes, yes. They're like, oh my God, okay, you're going to pay me back for some of that schooling in Juilliard.
Yes, yes. Well, talk to us about that because you have a really illustrious background.
Yes, I studied at Juilliard. I toured with Chaka Khan. You know, Melba Moore is like an auntie to me. You know, so they've all been wonderful. Aretha, Patti LaBelle, I just love them all.
Yeah. Well, they love you and respect you because you know those women don't just embrace anybody.
I know, and you know that I sang on Whitney Houston's first CD.
Yes,
the song I Keep Thinking About You, Baby.
Oh.
That was me singing backgrounds. We were good friends, so I miss her so much. You know, I just got my Diamond Award, Platinum Award for singing on that. Yeah,
because
I never wanted it while she was alive, because that was my friend. But when she passed away, I was like, I want my award now.
Right.
So Clive and them, they gave it to me. So it was wonderful.
When did you know that you were ready to make this your life's mission? When did you know that you wanted a career and a life in music?
When I my father knew before I did. He said, you're going to be living in Manhattan, and we're going to see you. And I was like, oh, you're crazy, Daddy.
Because you're a Queens girl.
Yes, I'm from Queens. And so I moved to Manhattan, and that's when I knew. When they told me what the rent was, I was like, okay, this is a real career.
Like, now you did. You made it.
Got to make that money. But I moved back to Queens.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I live in Queens. I have my grandmother's house in South Carolina that I love. And I have a place in Aruba.
and Aruba.
So we're
coming to visit.
I know, right?
Come.
Well, clearly, you've been in the game a long time. How do you think the music industry has evolved since you put out that first single in 1985?
Wow. Well, I think, you know, the singers, you know, it's a different brand. It's all about the brand rather than the quality to me. Yeah. You know, so that bothers me a little bit. So anytime somebody asks me advice, I'm like, you know, learn the craft, learn what you do and perfect that. You know, don't be so, you know, hurry to do the brand, you know, because everybody wants to be the Puffy. Everybody wants to be the Beyonce with the brand and selling, you know, perfume and clothes and this and that. And, you know, the music is getting lost. So I'm like, you know, get back to the basics.
Yeah. And get back to being able to sing without auto-tune.
Hello. I hear that that's part of the budget now.
I know.
You know, I couldn't even imagine somebody putting my voice through that, you know.
Yeah, that wouldn't have been an option back then.
It ain't an option now.
Oh, okay. Okay, now since you were on Soul Train all the time, you got to show us your Soul Train line move. Give me a little something.
Okay. So now you see why she got a ring on her finger, right? Right? It's those moves.
I work it.
And you did those in 6-inch heels. Wow. You are my hero today, girl. Exactly. That's not easy at all.
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, so we want to hear that fabulous voice.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we have to hear it. So, Shannon, what do you want to hear? Which song
Fool's
do you
want to hear? Fool's
Paradise,
please.
Yes. I got it. Classic. I got it. Let's do it.
Taking it back.
All
okay.
Right. Thank
we'll let you take it away. We'll step out the way.
Thank you so much.
Meli'sa, thank you so much.
Yes.
Peace of my mind.
got you on the back.
A Fool's Paradise.
Woo! Wow. That was amazing. Okay, that was no auto-tunes, people. No auto-tunes.
Happened, Shannon.
I know. You still got it. You haven't missed a beat.
Thank you. No. Thanks for the backup.
Oh, yeah, we got you anytime, girl.
I love that.
Oh, wow. We enjoyed it so much. We want to see more. You're going to be on having some dates here locally, right?
Yes. I'm in New Jersey this Friday. New Hempstead, July 4th.
Okay.
You know, just all over the place. Oh, Atlantic City, July 18th.
Okay. Come we can check your website for more dates.
Yes.
More
Facebook.
Dates.
What is it, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff. Yes, Meli'sa Morgan, 1, 2, 3, something.
Wow. Jay-Z remixed that song, and I love the remix, but the original, girl,
Thank you, Mary. Next level and better.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
And you know what? It's 25 years since he did the Can't Knock the Hustle.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're having some sort of celebration or something. He better invite me, too.
Right. And we'll be your backup dancers.
Yes.
There you go. We're ready.
Got that.
Go ahead. If you want to take us out, it's a commercial break.
Come
keep it going.
On. We're living in a come on, we are on a rise. 360, yes we are, yes we are, yes we are.
All right.
Yes, we are.
And we'll be right back.